I serve the eternal fire.
Where are you going?
Mages, beware.
We'll have order at last. Long live Radovid!
I wish my man was brave as you.
Geralt.
What is it?
Nothing just yet, but something's afoot. Philippa and Margarita want to speak to me.
They say about what?
No, but I have my suspicions. I bet they have plans for me. And they're deigning to inform me of them.
Got nothing to be afraid of. Just go. Listen to what they have to say.
And if they try to force me into something?
Can't believe you'd ever let them. Margarita's only ever cared about your education. Doubt she'll try to drag you into politics. Philippa's tougher, plays a mean game, but ultimately respects those who hold to their views. If she makes you an offer, and you firmly turn it down, she'll respect that.
Thanks, Geralt.
Well, go. Don't give him any more time to strategize.
Not going with her.
Can't hold her hand if they're gonna take her seriously.
True. Good decision.
Relax. She'll be fine.
Rita won't hurt her, but Philippa... she can be ruthless.
Ciri's been in tougher situations and come out of them all right.
True. We managed to instill some principles, skills that have helped.
Exactly. So there's nothing to be afraid of.
Of course. I'll just have a peek.
Knew you couldn't resist.
Pots and kettles, Geralt. You were dying to do the same. I saw you.
You're the one with your face to the door.
Which is why I can see what's happening.
What do you see?
Philippa pontificating. Ciri pacing wall to wall. She stopped. She's saying something. Philippa's turned pale.
What now?
Quiet. Here she comes. So?
You were eavesdropping.
Yes.
No.
You haven't changed a bit.
Tell us what you talked about.
I'd rather not. Not yet, at least.
Of course. When you're ready.
I must unwind. I'll go for a walk.
Foot in mouth, as usual.
What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Just wanted to...
Go meet Avalar. He wished to see you, apparently.
God.